chassis, some pendulum, letting the car warm up, and the silencers, and so it's kind of nice. Got the hat on, got my track series hat as well, Daryl. It's right here. Helmet, some drinks, a shit ton of camera gear, track gear, sleeping bag in case the room I rented doesn't have anything. Yeah. We're ready to go. 94 still. HVAC is working great. Probably be at Gingerman in an hour and a half, 2 hours.
the inside of a corner, dude.
Here comes a Honda Fit with Christmas lights on it. No, we're on Instagram. I'll do this on Facebook Live.
It's Cody.
All right. We are live. Uh-oh, someone's off there. Uh-oh. I thought I saw sparks. I hope he's okay.
If you're not paying attention, it catches up.
Oh, dude, it comes up so fast. Like, oh, my God. This is just really freaking cool. It, like, gives you an idea just how insane, like, Le Mans is. Like, Mike Olmick's coming in his STI that makes about 500 wheel on this. Because of BMW of sorts. I can't get it to focus.
I'm gonna go find a beer.
People had Christmas lights and stuff on their cars earlier. They're sending out another session and it is packed. You have cars lining the entire area. Quite good. Look at all that pad that's left. tires are holding up pretty damn well. No major issues with them there. For $480, it's not a bad deal at all. Even pad wear? No crazy deposits or anything? Fuck out of their way. 5/10. I'm just learning the line. Thank you. So I put over 500 miles on the car, dropped my personal best by a second and a half at Gingerman, and got to hang out with all of the cool Gridlife guys. If you are interested in coming to a Gridlife event, do not hesitate. It is one of the best motorsports experiences you'll have in your life. If you're new to tracking your car, or you just want to go hang out and take pictures of really cool cars, there's plenty of those as well. So if you're interested at all, definitely come out to any of the events if they're anywhere near you.